In this video, I am going to discuss how can you change the font style of your text in a web page. Now, HTML has a tag called font, which is used to specify the font of the text. Suppose I am wanting to change the font style of this paragraph text. So, first, I am writing the font tag. As you can see, the font tag is a container element, that means it has a ending tag. So I dragged the ending tag. Now, as you know, for the nesting of tags, always close the tags in reverse order in which you open the tag. That means the tag which you opened at last, you have to close it at first. Now, font tag independently can't do nothing. It has three attributes. The first one is face. This face attribute is specifying the font family for the text. So I am writing any font family here. So I am writing Arial. So the font style now will be Arial. It has two other attributes. The second one is size. The size attribute specifies the font size of the text. It ranges from 1 to 7. Size 1 means it is the smallest, and size 7 it means it's the largest. So I am specifying font size 5, and the default font size is 3. The last attribute of the font tag is color. So, in the color attribute, the value you can write either in the form of color name or in the form of hexadecimal code or in the form of RGB mode, anything you want. So, I am writing the color name here. So, I am writing the color name red. Now, let's save this and see what is the output. So as you can see, the font size changes, the font style changes, and also the color changes. But you have to remember, this font tag is deprecated in HTML5. That means it is no use in the HTML5 version. So for this, you can also use CSS to set the font style. That will be the better thing to do, to use CSS to set the font style as the font tag is deprecated in HTML5.